Hi guys, this is Akhil Rabindra and welcome to my page. Smartphones are a big part of our life and I know I can't live without one. But it's important to understand that a smartphone should be used at the right time at the right place. And once you're behind the wheel, it's not the best place to use a smartphone. Once you do while driving, it can be a big danger for yourself and you can cause danger to everyone on the road. One of the reasons of getting angry on the road is by other people honking. I think it is important to reduce the amount of honking and eventually stop, because that's not the best way to get through traffic or get through your daily commute. While driving, I think people get upset sometimes because of so many situations. You could have had a long day at work, you could have fought with someone, or you could have had any other reason. Having road rage is not good, because again, you don't want to be fighting with another car or another person or any other vehicle on the road, as it possesses danger to yourself and to someone else. I think some of the emotions you witness when you get angry with a fellow driver on the road is you might get anxious, you might get frustrated, you might get depressed, and I think these should be kept aside and this should not be converted into any form of anger and disturb anyone on the road. It can cause any fatality. We young individuals sometimes feel the need to race with our fellow friends, and you know, this happens at late night or early hours in the morning. This is really not the right place to race. If you want to race with yourself or with your friends, go to the racetrack.